is your name, friend?
What news, Baratheon?
I came yonder from a great supper. The prince, your brother, is royally entertained by Leonato, and I can give you intelligence of an intended marriage.
Will it serve for any model to build mischief for?
Marry, it is your brother's right hand.
Who? The most exquisite Clatio?
Even he.
Come, Friar Francis, be brief, only to the plain form of marriage, and you shall recount their particular duties afterwards.
You come hither, my lord, to marry this lady?
No.
I am a gentleman, sir. My name is Conrad.
I am a gentleman, sir, and my name is Conrad.
Again, Master Gentleman Conrad. Masters, do you serve God?
Yes, sir.
We hope. Oh, what men dare do. What men may do. What men daily do, not knowing what they do.
Why now interjections?
Stand by thee, Friar. Father, by your leave, will you with free and unconstrained soul give me this maid, your daughter?
A proper squire. And who, which way looks he?
Marion Hero, the daughter and heir of Leonato.
A very forward march chick. How came you to this?
Write down that they hope they serve God, and write God first. For God defend, but God should go before such villains.
As I was smoking a musty room, comes me the prince and Claudio, hand in hand in sad conference. I whipped me behind the arras, and there heard it agreed upon that the prince should woo Hero for himself, and having obtained her, give her to Count Claudio.
Come, come, let us thither. This may prove food to my displeasure. The young startup hath all the glory of my overthrow. If I can cross him any way, I bless myself every way. You are both sure and well suitable, mate?
This summer.
To the death, my lord.
In a theater near you.
Comes not that blood as modest evidence to witness simple virtue? Would you not swear all that you see her that she a maid?
A story of treachery and love?
Exterior shows, but she is none. She knows the heart of a luxurious bed. Her blush is guiltiness, not modesty.
And seemed I ever otherwise to you?
A marvelous witty fellow, I assure you, but I will go about with him. Come you hither, Sawah, a word in your ear.
Sir, I say to you, it is thought you are a word of false knaves.
Let us to the great supper. Their cheer is the greater that I am subdued. Would the cook were o' my mind. Shall we go prove what's to be done?
We'll wait upon your lordship.
Out on thee seeming, I will write against it. You seem to me as Diane in her orb. This chest is in the better, in the blown. But you are more intemperate in your blood than Venus, or those pampered animals that rage in the savage sensuality.
This looks like a nuptial.
True, O God.
But fare thee well, most foul, most fair, farewell.
Come, let them be impinioned.
There you go.
Away, you are an ass! You are an ass!
Does thou suspect my place? Does thou suspect my years? Oh, that he were here to write me down an ass! Remember that I am an ass, it be not writ down. Yet, forget not that I am an ass. Thou villain, thou art full of piety, as to be proved upon thee by good witness. I'm a wise fellow, and, which is more, I'm an officer. And, which is more, I'm a householder. And, which is more, as pretty a piece of flesh as in all Messina. And I have a knowledge of the law, go to, and a fellow rich enough, go to, and a fellow that hath had losses, and one that hath two gowns and everything handsome about him. Bring him away. Oh, that he were here to rip me down an ass.